Hi friends, today I am going to show how to make one kind of texture design. First we have to select this option, create new model. Then we select unit in mm and size should be 609.6 and here also 609.6. that's mean in unit 24 inch by 24 inch. Now select unit with millimeter, we press OK. Now go to Windows option, then select tile vertically. Now we select create polyline. Now just draw like this, right click here. Now select this line and select note editor tool. Now select with mouse total all note select. Now press S. Okay, now modify it with note editor. Now again select this select vectors tool. Now press Ctrl key and duplicate selection, select all, Ctrl press and again duplicate all these lines, again also press Shift key and select four lines. Now press Ctrl key and duplicate all these lines. Okay, now center position, take all the lines approximately. Now draw one arc like this. Okay, now go to model option and adjust resolution. We select here resolution like this, apply. Yes, now select first line, now select first line, then second line, go to tool sweep option and select this curve line as add cross selection. Now go to scale final height, press here 15 mm. Now height selection and calculate. Select top view. Now here preview relief layer, you can see the 3D with this type of colorful view. Now select another line, press Shift key, select, calculate. Here also in this way we can make this type of texture design. Again select both line and select here calculate. Select, calculate. After making and completing, I will show how to make toolpath also. Select again and again two lines and repeat this option. Select calculate. Again select these two lines, select calculate. Calculate. Now our design completed. Full screen this view. Here you can see, understand how to make this type of design. Now Windows style vertically and go to toolpath option. Suppose for this design we directly cut this design with 6mm ball nose and we do not want to jet roughing. Now go to toolpath option, after making this design, suppose we want to make toolpath, then go to toolpath option and go to machine relief, select composite relief. Now machine subject we will take 25mm. Tool, here we select tool 6mm ball nose. Here step over we will take 10%, feed rate 120, plunge rate 80 and step down 0.5. okay, now go to setup option. Here suppose material thickness 30mm. okay, press now. Now press simulate toolpath first, simulate toolpath. So this is the process, make how to make this type of design and how to make toolpath with this design. Okay, after completing we will save the toolpath. Just go to this option and save this toolpath with Gcode MM tab or other Gcode which is support in your machine. Commonly Gcode MM tab in support in all machine. Now go to save option and save your toolpath. Thank you friends, best of luck.